Seconds on the power play for the Capers, and it's a goal for senior Philip Koop, a Revision Energy power play. Got a one-on-one opportunity the other way. His shot, top shelf, in the right-hand corner. He's here's Moon with it, and he scores!
Need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic, he feels so unlike everybody else.
Laughlin, Laughlin, trying to get it down low to Glidden, and he scores!
Salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up, that means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up, let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck, humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps, put it together himself, got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect, he's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% gear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill, who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames, and I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game, came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church, I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verses, dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots, and stocks through the roof.
15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick, and he's spitting fire, and Mike got him out the dryer, he's hot, found him in Fort Minor with
tries to reverse it, whip it around on net. Wow, nice nifty work by Nate to keep that in on the
8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow, now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe.
offensive zone, down the right side. Puts a shot on goal, and the rebound is tapped home for the Capers. Back up top to Mello. Shot! Score! Power play goal for the Capers!
We don't care about them, we care about you. If you are blood, we'll give you some. Straight from the heart until the job is done. If you want it now.
Here comes a one-on-one opportunity for Glidden if he hurries. Thayer gets it, and he buries it past McCoy! Goss with it at the hash marks. Gets it back up top over to Coop. Coop's cross ice pass to Laughlin. Laughlin through traffic, and he scores! 5-0 on McCleary! And Keith has pushed it to a 5-2 lead!
We'll take it over this town!
We are the Capers!
Victorious Capers surround goalie Charlie Garvin as they come away with the semifinal victory over Chevers Yarmouth by a score of 7-2, and they'll advance to the Class B South Final on Wednesday.
I got a million ways to get it. Choose one.
Choose one.
Hey, bring it back, bring it back. Now double your money and make it stack.
On to the next one, 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 on to the next one.
Hold up.
Double your money and make a stack.
On to the next one, on to the next, on to the next one, on to the next, on to the next one, on to the next, on to the next one, on to the next.
Hold up.
Somebody bring me back some money, please.
Torres sticked away. Here's a shot and a score. Brady Hanisco set his skates, took the shot. And McQuaid couldn't get his pad there in time.
Somebody bring me back some money, please.
Jones, a pass out in front. What a save by Garvin.
Choose one. Hey, bring it back, bring it back. Now double your money and make it stack.
On to the next one.
It's over to Blackburn. Blackburn with a shot, and he scores! That is Blackburn with the goal for the Capers. Step to the center of the ice, a heavy shot, and the lead is now 2 for Cape Elizabeth.
Somebody bring me back some money, please. I got a million ways to get it. Choose one. Hey, bring it back, bring it back. Now double your money and make it stack.
On to the next one, on to the next, on to the next one, on to the next, on to the next one.
Oh,
one. And the Cape Elizabeth Capers will move on to the Class B State Championship on Saturday morning. I believe the game start is 10:30. And that will be big for them. The first time back since 2006.
Somebody bring me back the money, please. I got a million ways to get it. Choose one. Double your money and make it stack. I'm on to the next one. On to the next. I'm on to the next one. On to the next.
Breaks the ice. Cape Elizabeth is on top.
And Laughlin did exactly what we were talking about beforehand. You're going to have to get a shot from distance through a screen and have it be something special. That time, Nick Laughlin ripped it to the top corner, stick side on the goaltender. It's 1-0, the all-important first goal.
Nick Laughlin fakes it, now waits. He shoots and he scores again. Nick Laughlin with his second goal in about a minute and a half, and the Capers are up by two.
Same thing. This time, though, it appeared he went glove side. Just kind of, they gave him the shot. They let him kind of snake in. It's almost like the Jaws music was playing as he did it. You can kind of feel that impending sense of foreboding coming up as Laughlin advanced. And again, brilliant shot upstairs, picked a corner, really didn't give Hunter Halley much of a chance.
Turned over. Breakaway for Moon. Moon, wrister fan, second attempt, score! Sebastian Moon with the shorthanded goal. It's 3-0 Capers.
What persistence by Sebastian Moon as he had his stick lifted. It looked like the play was dead. Scoring chance by the wayside, but Moon's...
Cape Elizabeth. Ooh. Goal, quick shot save. Oh, Garvin with the glove save to deny the rebound chance by Denny Martin. Check that, not Martin, but Garrett Card.
What an opportunity there, too, and Card shaking his head.
Oh. flies Goss through. Goss knocked down. Penalty coming on Mezalinski.
And you got to call that one.
Martin's leg.
They really gave him too much space there.
Bounce back in front, save, rebound, score! Sebastian Moon on the rebound gives Cape Elizabeth its two-goal lead back. Got room, right wing, drops it off to the trailer, Durkee, Ritzker, off the post and out! Have won their first state championship in 17 years. Keeps the cookies.